After that brutal death, we shall say sorry to another one. But I have a message from the king. He wants all three of you this time to take part in the challenge. So,
I'm so surprised that they need us, three of us, to the challenge. Because I thought it was only going to be two, but I know that I can beat one of them, because one of them are really trash.
I
At first, I was kind of nervous because I hate mazes and stuff. But then I got first in the challenge, so then I was like all excited and stuff and happy. But yeah.
So she tells us that all three of us are going to the challenge, and I'm like, oh, okay. And we get there, and it's a maze, and the other two finish before me, and then I know that my life is over.
Follow them and that they're evil. I believe them, so I booked it out of there as fast as I could.
I can't believe that lady was evil, man. She was trying to chase us. I don't know what she'd do with us if she caught us. Maybe she'll, like, kill us or something. I don't know. It's crazy.
Okay.
Where is she coming?
King, King, they're coming, they're coming!
Hopefully we're safe in the house. I don't think that the king or that guard thing is going to find us in here, so hopefully he will not find us.
The king and the crazy lady passed by the house, but they dropped a crystal. So I took it and looked at it, because I didn't know what it was. Then I brought it back inside the house.
Please help. We need you here.